Pure Silk performance of the match. Number 12, the sophomore for Purdue, freshman Maddie Williams.
Purdue pays off.
We see this sideline battle here between Kirimoto and Agnew. Molly Kirimoto, she's such a versatile player. She's played literally everywhere for Purdue.
Second ball. Medisa Wolf. Edwards from a tough angle. Erica Yawn there to stand up. And making the clean save.
Good
energy. Alex Hairston gets a step wide. Dangerous cross in. Purdue. Early advantage. Maddie Williams makes it 1-0. Launched in by Agnew. Free ball and a big stop. Erica Yawn stopping Sammy Edwards. There was moments in the opening half. A long shot. Some deep throw work for Ohio State. Purdue trying to create some fun.
First person I ever saw to do this flip throw.
Almost creates danger, and it does. It's Maddie Williams again. Available in front. Make it 3-1 Purdue. It's Nellums. Maddie Williams had a chance for the hat trick, but she passes it off. And it leads to another goal for the Boilermakers. Countdown underway, and the celebration will begin for Robert Clotty and his Purdue Boilermakers.
1-0.